Hi, Quinn. All right. Whoa, why am I Shay? There we go. I don't know why I keep on turning into Shay. It eludes me. Baby girl, hello there, Shotzi. How you doing, Faf? Hello, Faf. Hello, Quinn. Hello, Wolf Mecca. Hello, Akira Dolce. How are you all doing, my lovely, lovely people? Ape sauce again. I don't know about that one. I mean, ape imposter emergency meeting. I don't know. I mean, I can turn into me in a hoodie. Can turn into Shay. Can turn into Hibby. But I still want to play Neopets. I understand that, Faf. Speaking of Faf, I can turn into Faf, too. Almost forgot. Hey there, I'm Faf. How's it going? I was streaming earlier today. It was quite fun. By the way, it's Faf. By the way, a little bit of promotion, if I may, Faf. Put you on the spot a little bit. Faf's commissions are open. You should go commission them right now. Go do it. Why? Because Faf wants to see the Mario movie. And I want Faf to see the Mario movie. I enjoyed the Mario movie. Why would you deprive someone of what little bit of joy they have in their life? Joy advice. Ape! You are sus! Yes, this is an ape stream. Also, hello there, Cody. Sorry I'm delaying so long. I just booted up the stream. I hope everything is coming through nice and clear. I'm on my new computer. This is my first stream from my new computer. Everything seems to be running hunky-dory. It should be good. I'm delaying so much because I'm eating a chocolate-covered frozen banana. And I want to finish this before I start my stream. I'm getting chocolate all over myself. My apologies. I'm almost done. It's a couple more bites. Well, how's everybody doing? How was your day? A question I steal from Shay's streams all the time is, what'd you eat for dinner? Apparently Dami hates that one. I don't know why. Well, anyway, I hope you're having a good one. I am doing quite well. And in fact, I think I'm not going to delay any longer. Day is good because you get to hear my lovely voice. Oh, Faf, you're too kind. You are so nice. My day is great too, Faf, because I got to hear your lovely voice as well. And my day is even better because I get to stream for all these lovely, lovely people. One moment. I had a new tell. I started a telonym not too long ago. Which decision was especially hard for you to make? I have no idea. Some people out here asking questions like, where do you live? What's your list of 10 worst fears? I'm like, girl, I don't know. Answering the question, I guess. And soon enough, but I'm glad to be here specifically. Well, I'm glad you're here too, Cody. And I hope that tomorrow will be better for you. Anyway, who's ready to see me half-heartedly stroll around Termina confused as all hell? Because I know I am. Let's turn this music off. We don't need this music. I'm going to give it a like. But anyway, let's get into the actual game here. What do you folks came here for? There we go. Oh. Oh. What is this doing? Sorry, when getting everything in order, I turn into King Harkinian. Let's see. This Joker forgot who I am. There we go. Now, I need... I actually think I need the... I love Ben Drowned the game. Hello, Falero. Welcome in. Ben Drowned the game. If only I got, like, the Jazzable, like... And, like, the experience... You need a registered trademark above that, Cody. The experience. I wonder if that, like, ROM hack, that, like, Jazzable, like, Ben Drowned ROM hack is still floating around there somewhere. By the way, how is everything running? I hope it's running a lot more smoothly than on my previous device. Because, gol darn it, that was a nightmare. The performance on that thing was serviceable at best, but here... Crap. Better than I remember it ever running before. Well, that's good. I did stream Majora's Mask once before on my older desktop computer. But I never completed that run. I wonder if I still have the save file for that. I think right now I'm far more ahead than I was in the previous thing. But anyway. What am I doing? Just kind of moping around. I'm going to deposit these rupees. And then I'm probably going to reset time. Because I'm going to go to the Icona. Or is it Icona? Icona. Graveyard. And I'm gonna get the Garo mask. Check your save files to make sure they don't have suspicious names. I'll be sure to do that. If I see one called Ben Drown, I'll know to run for the hills. Let's see, I want to deposit all 61 of them. It's the most suspicious name. Suspiciousname.fla. That's the most suspicious name. Alright. It's time to reset time. There we go. Got another new tell. Who's sending me all these tells? What crazy thing happened to you when traveling? I guess I could share that with you folks here. Let's see. I was in Germany, and I had to basically apply for citizenship of the city I was staying in Germany, because at the time I was 25, and anybody at the age of 25 had to apply for residency or something in the city in order to stay there. So technically, I guess, I don't know if this expired, I guess technically I am a citizen of the city of Leipzig. Or in German, that'd be pronounced Leipzig. Not to sound pretentious, but... Alright, slow the flow of time. You remember thinking that the bank teller was vaguely cute? Well, let's take a good look at him, Cody. Since you think he's so damn cute. I went the wrong way. Let's see. This way. I didn't know if they were a boy or a girl, so I wasn't openly bi or mentioned anything. Well, there you go. Excuse me, they're non-binary, actually. I'm declaring it now. I got another new tell. Who's sending me these? What do you like to put on a burger? Everything. Let's see, since the fan art... Let's see. Get a good look at them. I like their hair. I always thought they just had, like... It almost looks dyed. Like, they naturally have black hair, but it's like... They dyed it red, and it's fading back to its natural color. Random questions from NPCs. I know! I know, Faf. There was one ask, or one tell, I got on Telonym that I knew the person who made it. Just because they made it so damn obvious. We're gonna go to the Milk Road. I know, it really does. Oh, there you go. You can redeem. You can get a chat redeem featuring me if you really want to. Oh my god! Do you know where anywhere? Cody? Okay, that's gotta be you, Cody. I know, you're the only one I could think of that would make Shenmue references. You know any place where sailors hang out? Oh my god, I'm looking for a sailor. Oh my god, I'm looking for the sea. Oh my god, I'm looking for a sailor. Oh my god, I'm ready to attack. I'm sorry, Faf! Oh no, not that frickin' guy. I see. I'm sorry, Faf. But yes, you too can have me on your stream. Come out and interrupt whatever you're saying. And be really rude and impolite, if you wanted me to. If not, I can be really polite. As evidenced by Faf's stream. Earlier today, I redeemed myself. I redeemed, why am I... English is not my first language. Anyway, I redeemed a redeem that I made for Faf's stream. Like somebody said, it's a jump scare. And they were like, but it's a very polite jump scare because he doesn't scream or shout or let it all out. I'm like, I know. I think people make ASMR jump scares. That's what I'm curious about. I mean, people make, like, ASMR of, like, bank robberies, so I imagine that it would work to some degree. Oh, come on, Epona! Get over that gold-earned fence! Jump scare friendly. Full speed ahead, there we go. That's what I'm talking about, baby! I went down from here. There's like a whole, I like Epona being explosion proof. I do too. No, sorry, I was just reminded, folks, there's like a whole ASMR video of like a bank robbery. And it's like, put them, open up the register and put the money in the bag. Please, I have children. Bitch, I said open up the register and put the money in the bag. Like, it's all, like, whispered. It's very funny. Alright, I also need the Kita mask. Takes care of you while you have the plague in the 1300s. Oh my goodness. And I need, what do you need? I need this. Because we gotta make it night. At another tell. Who's messaging me here now? Do you know anyone from China? Okay, Cody, that's definitely you. Ryo, not all Chinese people are bad. That's a Shenmue reference, by the way. Naturally, that's the case. But, yeah. That wasn't you? Do I know anyone from China? Yes! Actually, I have a few friends from college who are from China. They were dull. And then they, huh? Oh, Captain Kidd! Open the grave! Open the grave! Do it now! I love destroying property. Especially of the deceased. Alright. No. I know you learn... Whoa. Oh no. The keys. Destroy them all. Gosh darn it, I'm trying to do the charged attack thing. And they just have to disrupt me the entire time. This is so unfair. There we go. I wonder if they call these because you give it little kisses Maybe. I'm not entirely sure. I'll give you a keys. There you go. I'm not good at making the kissing sound. My friend, I have a friend, Kirby. She's really good at it. Like, scarily good. There we go. Maybe they are cheese. Maybe they are cheese. Maybe it's actually pronounced Kaz or Käse. I'm not entirely sure. Ooh, an iron knuckle. Holy... holy hell! I forgot how, I forgot how strong iron knuckles are. Iron knuckle kind of hot. Well, you know, they're Gerudos. And I like the Gerudos. But you didn't hear that from me. Flat! Sharp, my dear brother. Yeah, the Gerudos are cool. I like the Gerudos. Who doesn't like tall, strong, burly women? Yeah, the pose in Majora's Mask and Ocarina of Time remind me a lot of ghosts from Luigi's Mansion. Skronk. Smash! Da 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 da. Bootstrap! At least in Ocarina of Time it was a bootstrap paradox. Oh my god! Oh my god, I need to get some health. This is no good. Well, not exactly what I was looking for, but you know. One moment here, folks. I'm trying to remember where to find the Garo mask. Garo mask. Majora's Mask, Nintendo 64. Oh, it's given a link by the Gorman brothers. I see. Well, there you go, Cody. See, the Gerudos have always been a force of good. Despite being thieves. You know, we can neglect that, okay? We can forgive thievery. But, you know. The other elements, you know. There we go. All Alright, we're gonna go back to the Milk Road. Because we need that stinking Garo mask. That stinky Garo mask. In order to progress. Must sleep good night, baby girl. Good night, Faf. Sleep well. Gute Nacht. Let's see. I need this one. Good night, Faf. And a talk to enter gate. Das letzte Licht vom dunklen Steht. Du sollst nicht traurig sein, morgen wird die Sonne scheinen, schlaf ein. Sorry, I'm singing a Till Lindemann song. These are diggity dang, goofy golly gosh darn Gorman brothers. Well, they think they're so cool. What do you mean they traveled for? I need time to progress. I need it to be morning. I have to style on those mothers. Yes! It's precisely what I want. Oh. There's Tingle over there doing his... No, performing his nonsense. There we go! Hey you, yeah you! The milk they produce down yonder at Romani Ranch is watered down a bit. It's not worth drinking. We don't do that kind of thing here. Ours is real deal. It's always fresh and full of vitamins. True. I'll sell it cheap just for you. How about it? 50 rubies will do you one drink. No, thank you. Oh, really? Milk that... Milk, this good'll cost you a good double in town. This is true. What do you want? You know what this place is? This is the Gorman Brothers Horse Training Center. You got no business here if you got no horse. Now beat it! Scram! But luckily for you, I do have a horse. And there she is, riding on a horse that can whip your Porsche. the horse is in the back. Horse that is attached. All right, one moment. I gotta talk to him. Whoa, Epona! Spawn from the corner of the fence. That's right. The easy girl. Gotta talk to him. Can I do that? Can I talk to him? That's not... Why can't I talk to him? This is a strange turn of events. I can't wait to say hi to At Ape of the Hour once the redeem cooldown ends in 1 hour and 29 minutes. I didn't know there was that big of a dream. No talk, only stab. I guess, I'll have to fix that, Diggy. Thank you for bringing that to my attention. Alright. Come here, horsey. Ape, I didn't say hi to you yet. Well, I'm saying hi to you right now, Diggy. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, God. Is that pathetic thing your horse? Oh, no. I would have guessed... Everybody... Diggy! Everybody keeps showering me in coconut cream pies. It's a good redeem. Would have guessed that little thing was a mule for sure. Ain't that right, little brother? Do you think a horse that pathetic would gallop if you pushed the analog stick? Oh, hi, manatee. Forward, or would it run faster if you pressed A? This guy's funny. Why don't you give us 10 rupees for a chance to race against us? If you win, we'll give you something nice, kid. Sure, why not? It's a simple race. Just go once around the track. If you can beat us to the finish line, you win. Yup. You ready? Whoa! Alright. I need to style on these guys. They think they're so cool and they're weird little donkey creatures. Come on. I think I got it. It was like by a nose. I can't believe we lost. Big bro, I wonder if we can give this to this guy. We gotta give him something. Well, he's a kid, so what could we do with it? Should be fine. The Garo Mask. The wandering ninja spirits who appear at Icona once wore this. In exchange, you can't tell anyone here what you... In exchange, you can't tell anyone where you got this. Alright. Will do. Come along, Epona. You gotta get away from these sore losers. Come on, man. I was going full speed into that fat. Let me down. I need this guy, and I need the hook shot. Where are you going in a place like this? A kind of hill beyond here is the place where spirits with troubles halo their manatee, and lingering regrets wander. Even now, the spirits wander in search of one who can save them. It is unfortunate, but there is no place for one such as you. But if you must enter, then you must obtain the mask containing wandering spirits that can be found near the ranch. Without that mask, you cannot save their souls. Until then, I will not let you pass by here. Well, guess what? It's a nice mask you're wearing. That is the mask of the leader of the ninjas who once spied on the hilltop castle with the blood-stained history. With that, you may be able to call out their spirits that even now are still wandering. Perhaps you may be able to save the souls that wander beyond here. And now I gotta avoid the Nijirons. Hello there. Kana Canyon. Hey there, Sakka. Over here, too. There we go. So now we can teleport to there. I'll put on my stone mask here so they don't get attacked. Wait a minute, what? I thought this turned me to stone. Leave me alone, you dang Gibdors. There we go. Oh no. What business have you in Iconic Kingdom, land where only the dead roam? This is no place for one as full of life as you. Or do you say that you wish to join the dead? That is fine. If that is the case, then sleep gently, gently to the melody of darkness that the great composer Sharp shall play, and join the ranks of the dead. What is this? The song? No, it can't be. The song. Got him. Frickin' out of here. Diggy, could you take care of this message in the chat, please? My dear brother, forgive your foolish brother who dreamt of the revival of the royal family. Ye who did not fear. Thank you! Ye who did not fear the dead. With my brother's song, you have broken the curse that was placed upon me. It is all thanks to you. We dead should not be lingering here in this land. It was all a trick of the masked one who had upset things. If you truly do not fear the dead, I wish for you to go to the temple in this land and sever the root of evil the evil curse that torments us. To do that, I, the only one who knows the way into the temple, shall direct you to the king. The king is in the ruins of Icona Castle, awaiting the coming of the one who will break the curse. I have made my final request. Bye, Sharp! And I wonder what's at the bottom of this well. Let's find out. I never tried it, but let's find out. I'm curious. Oh, nothing. Oh, I went down further. Well, apparently not. Take that off. And I'm gonna use my arrows. I'll need the stone mask as well. There's Pamela. This is the cutest, I think one of the most emotionally riveting scenes of the game. There we go. Father? Father! Pamela. What have I been doing this whole time? You haven't been doing anything. You had a bad dream. You were just having a little nightmare. Pamela. Now I have the Gibdo mask. And with the Gibdo mask, I can go to Iconic Castle. But in order to go to Iconic Castle, I have to... See, how many... I have 3 bottles. I can make it work. Some people, they like to get a ton of bottles, but... Me, I'm fine. I'm a minimalist. Hey, you. Back off. Gonna kill. I hear if you kill all of these birds, a giant one will appear. But we shall see. I'm gonna get that other one. And those other two. Oh, there's one. Damn. Nice. Damn. Thought I could do a trick shot. Oh, well. What do you want, Tattle? And down I go. Oh, I need the Gibdo mask if I don't want to get attacked mercilessly. Hey, put that away. There we go. I need a bottle. I need some bottles. Leave it, leave it! Leave me something delicious to chomp on. Something that sprouts when it's watered. If you don't have it, I have no need for you! Away! Okay, jeez. Louise. Leave it, leave it. Give me something blue that bestows health. Bottle. Oh my goodness, Quinn. Well, welcome back from your meeting, Quinn. I hope it went well. talking about prophets or whatever people at meetings talk about. Non, 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 non. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to the swamp. We're gonna swamp it up. It was a sprint review, so we got to see where all the see what all the other teams have been and working on in our software. Cool. Sounds neat. You really like that manatee, don't you, Diggy? It's a good redeem. I'm very glad I made that. But who let that manatee in here? Quentin, I know you do too. He boops the screen. They do have very squishy faces. I love manatees. There he is again. Who let that dang manatee in here? I told him not to show up here, and he keeps on doing that. I did it, and I do it again. What? Where is she going? Our love is stronger than a golden banana. I need to find out where that witch was headed. I'll follow the monkey. Wait, there she is. Hey, you! Oh, she's looking for her sister. You know, I think I can actually buy potions in Clock Town, if I'm not mistaken. So I'll go there as opposed to my normal source. But we shall see. I see bananas when I look in your eyes. I shower you in coconut cream pies. That's what the song says, okay? That's what the song says. It's not me, it's from Donkey Kong. Alright, I promise. On God, no cap. Let's see. It appears that my traditional purveyor of potions is unavailable. I trust this ape. You better trust this ape. Who else are you gonna trust, huh? King Kong? I wouldn't trust that guy, you know. He seems like a big liar. Let's see. What do we got going on here? I'm gonna deposit these rupees. Hey, no, I don't have that much. Ape of the Hour's got money, but not much. Ape's got money, but not much. Ape got money, but not much. I could use a dollar. I could use a couple bucks. I'm so old school. They tore the school down. A sloth, a zombie slash pilot, and a guy with a shovel so far. Yeah, that sounds about right. Speaking about guys with shovels, Diggy! How many times do I have to tell you that Manatee is to stay in containment? He knows too much knowledge. He knows too many of my secrets. If he gets out again, he could spill everything. Yeah, that's right. That would be me. Yeah, you still haven't said hi yet, Diggy. What's up with that? 1 hour and 3 minutes left. Bonk. Dun, 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 dun. Yes. Okay. And coconut cream pies. I'm being showered so much. I need to take an actual shower because all the cream from the coconut getting on me. Wait, what am I doing? I have no money. Oh well, let's see. Let's see if I can get a nice discount. Thanks, Super Mario Bros. I'm glad the only thing you didn't drain was my bank account. Does it fire and spurts? Yeah, and if he shoots you, it's gonna hurt. Okay, you hearing me? Listen, if you get hit by a coconut, it's gonna hurt. That's not special. This is normal. I hope the Super Mario Brothers movie comes to streaming soon. Just can't trust a theater right now. That's fair, Quinn. I know I saw it in theaters, but, you know, it was sold out. Like, there were families everywhere. Now, I'm not... I've gotten COVID before, and it was not a pleasant experience. But even so, like, I saw it in a theater, it was crowded. There was tons of people, mostly families. As you know, the kids are like, I want to see Mario. Oh, wow. That's good on you, Quinn. Let's see. How much is the blue potion? 60 rupees! Sold out. Oh, I know why. Because she needs the mushrooms. In order to get the mushrooms, I gotta use my sniffer. Be careful with those symbols, Wolf Mecca. Now, where are those dang mushrooms? It's okay, you're not in trouble. It's just I keep on forgetting that Nightbot has all these things signed in. Gotta edit it for next time. My apologies. think there are some over here, but... Oh! There we go. Take this accursed mask off. I'm going to go to Super Mario World because it's... Ouch. It's almost literally down the street from me, like 20 minutes, but I saw a video of a whole upper lot being flooded with people trying to get to the lower lot of it. So, wait, that's fair too. Oftentimes, I know what's a... there's a really slow time for amusement parks is spring. At least where I'm from. Then again, Quinn, you live in a warmer climate. But where I am, usually spring or spring break, like end of March, early April, is like just when like they show up or like open up. And as a result, not a lot of people come in. Well, I have such mushrooms. Alright, I will come back later. I need to get some money anyway. Actually, before I do that, let me put on my Deku mask. Or Deku. I say Deku. You know, I'm sticking to my pronunciation. I won't let anyone bully me, okay? I pronounce it Deku. Cry about. You're valid. Well, thank you, Quinn. I appreciate that. How to kill this giant Octorok. The frogs in Zelda are cute. Hey! Hey you, yeah, with the face. What? Buzz off. There we go. There we go. Dun 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 dun. See where to go, where to go. Surprised I snuck past that guy. Money, money, money. Bugs down here, I know. I think one of those Gibdos wants some bugs. I could be wrong. Oh, there's a bug right there. There we go. Snap, bagged bug, if you will. And now... you can just waltz on out of here like nobody noticed. Or not. I wonder if the rupees respawn. I have to see. They do not. Alright, well. Let's see if I can rustle up some cash here. Well, crap. I'm gonna try again. I wonder if I wear the stone mask, if they'll notice me. Let's try it. Where'd I put the stone mask? There it is. They do not. I am as unremarkable as a stone. So now I can just run in here and rob them blind. With luck, of course. There we go. Oh, a heart piece even. Don't mind if I do. Ah, if I bump into them, they'll kick me out. Alright, now. Let me transform again and head over to that old lady. See if she has the potion prepared for me. I need only your finest potions. Pardon me. Crud. Oh. Actually took me further than I thought it would. Look at this frog! Look at this frickin' frog, man. Look at those big ol' eyes. Anyway. Well, that was unfortunate. All right. Bye. Potion better be ready for me, lady. And she gave it to me for free. Didn't even have to rustle up any money. It's a free ride when you already paid. It's the good advice that you just can't take. And who would have thought it figures? Let's see, I need to go to Icona Canyon. Alright, and I have the beans, I have everything I need. So, put on the Gibdo mask. So that I don't become devoured. You know what? I probably gotta turn the well on again. Is this really that necessary? I'm gonna unlimit the FPS here so we can skip past all this. There we go. Whoa! it's going alright. There we go. Alright, now we can go about our normal business. What do you want, Tattle? What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Ouch. All right, I believe this guy wants the beans. There you go. What, more? What do you mean you want more? Redonkulous. Alright, now this guy just wants the blue potion. I bear no remorse. You better bear no remorse. Ah, some fish. I will need a fish eventually. I just want some water. Well, I don't have any water, mister. You want water? Talk to someone else. Let's see. Give me something deliciously fresh. This fish. I guess so. Well, I'll go get some water for this Yahoo. If he'll have it. Here you go. This. I bear you no remorse. It better have good graphics. Let's see. What's in here? Uh-oh. I hate that guy. There's just some more fish. Flames. I believe I can take care of this dude if I just shoot him with an arrow. No? Oh no! Fine, be that way. There we go. I guess I had to hit him with the boomerang. I need a bottle. I'm saying bottle, by the way. Bottle. Bottle. Take this out for the bug guy. Uh-oh. Wallmaster. Hate that guy. I got something small and creepy right here, fella. Sadly, I just got rid of the last one. Sorry, dude. But I think there are some more around. Oh, I gotta set this ablaze. Add another buge. A chaos buge, even. Oh no. Be gone, dust mites. Aw, the spring water cooled. That's just regular water. Here you go. Well, I will need this. I think one of them wants a fairy. Do this dance with you, fella. I believe, yes. There's a hidden thing here, but I need the lens of truth. There we go. Ah, purple rupee. He's ape of the hour, he makes the bad guys cower. Show us your streamer power. I sip lemon sour. Lemon sour is really good. Welcome in, Mono Adobo. How you doing? I actually think I have to go get more beans. Da da da. Let's see, I'm gonna go to the Southern Swamp. Well, that's fair. I wouldn't have it any other way. I love streams and burritos as well. What's your favorite kind of burrito? I need to purchase more beans from this guy. Al Pastor wet style. I love me some good tacos, Al Pastor. I've not had burritos, Al Pastor, though. I imagine that's heavenly as well. Personally, if I have a burrito, I like steak burrito. This is me. Man, this is making me hungry, and I already ate dinner. Alright, I need the stone mask. Bum 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 bum. I wonder if I can just slip past these guys. I can't. Okay. But I can do this. Guards hate him. Men love him. Women want to be him. Some more beans. Buy one more. How many did I buy? Six. Okay, six is a good number. And away I go. Mm-hmm. It's an interesting transition. You bastard.
Holy shit.
I hope this is enough beans for you. Gesundheit, danke. I hate those kind of keys. Let's see, what do these guys want? Another wall master? Leave and leave it. Something deliciously fresh. Unfortunately, I didn't bring any fish. Leave and leave it. Leave me something that makes a blinding flash. Preferably 10 of them. I have 8 of them. I have to get more. But just shoot them from where they are. They keep on turning into sticks. I don't want them to be sticks. I want them to be the seeds. Get a fish. Oh, my hand is falling asleep. Back off. And you too. Here, have a fish. Catch of the day. For your eyes only. Let's see what's in here. Yes! Dekubabas. It's exactly what I want. Let's see, what does this guy want? Small and creepy. Do I have any bugs? I don't think I took a bug with me. Sorry. About, a Poe. I don't have a Poe. Not with me anyway. I wonder if there's any bugs mulling around in here. Doesn't appear to be so. Well, I do have these Deku seeds, so. Or Deku seeds, I should say. Here you go. Ouch. Bugs. I need more bugs. What? Let's see, leave it. Leave me 10 refreshing blasts. Well, I have 20. Take them. I'll need them. How about this duder? Worm that can melt ice and quench one's spirits. That's the spring water. Unfortunately, I have to go back and get that, which I could, but, you know. I know what's in here. The Poe is in here. Before I tend to that, let me drink this water. Or not. You can just splash it on the ground like a Yahoo. Let's see. I need the Eye of Truth. And I need Eros. There we go. How many hits does this stinking Poe take? There we go. Where's that guy who said he wanted a Poe? I believe this was this guy, right? Sorry, I don't have anything like that. I think he was in the other room. Well, I have something small and creepy right here, buddy. Here you go. Take a look. A ghost, a big one at that. There you go. Uh-oh. Arrows and the lens of truth. Also, I'm going to fire up these arrows and light these suckers on fire. Let's see, what do we have in here? Money. Well, I won't object to that. Oh my. So you need another jar or bottle. Get another bug. Rich in calcium. I need some milk. How does a fantasy world know what calcium is? That's a good question. One that I'm not prepared to answer, actually, now that I think about it. Alchemy real in Zelda could be cool. Yeah, it would be, wouldn't it? Well, that did me in. But I have that fairy, so I think I will be okay. Now, where's that hot spring? I believe it was behind this door. Oh, but that guy respawned. Let me, I need the Zora mask again. Oh, come on, man. Suck on that. There we go. Now, I can take this off. I know. The arrow, equip the arrow, put that in there, put back on the Gibdo mask, and be on my merry way. Thank you. There you go. Enjoy. Ooh, nice music. It reminds me of the pasture. That song just makes me want to let go and put out a lot of milk. What? What was that noise? I'll give some to you. Milk will make you very healthy. Oh, there you go. It's very high in calcium. That noise then. What was that? Why did she make that noise? I'm not dealing with this room again. That's a voice line for sure. I bet, but, you know. Back off. Wall master. More like grave master, am I right? He needs some milk. Here you go. Now, finally. I wonder if he also takes a bottle on of Tums. Maybe. Only if he's lactose intolerant. Tom, ta, tom, tom, toms. There we go. I got the mirror shield, which we will need. Creepy sun phase. I see you there all up in the sky. Dun, 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 dun. Ancient castle of Icona. Now, before I do anything, I think there's a way to create an entrance into this place. Somewhere around here. Could be wrong, but... Hey! Maybe I have to make it daytime. Let's do that. There we go. You know what, folks? I'm getting a little worn out. I think I'm going to stop here for now, and I'll pick up where I left off next week. Let's see if we can raid somebody. Let's see, who's streaming right now? Oh, you know what? My good buddy Gortober is streaming. Let's raid them. Start raid. Already in progress. All right. Coolio. Well, folks, I want to thank you for joining me this lovely evening. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Stay classy. Stay sassy. Stay grassy. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.